Quantum Sounds Productions.
It's Judah.
Now get the Bible, go to Psalms, now go to 1 Peter, now 2 Peter 1 and 19 and 20. This is the first thing that you gotta know when you read the Bible. So we're gonna be coming out here every week, you know what I'm saying? We don't care how people feel, nobody gonna run us out. We come out here every week because we gotta do the God's work. We rolling with the Most High. Well, go to 1 Peter, 2 Peter 1 and 19. This is the first thing that you gotta know when you read the Bible. This is the first thing. Read.
2 Peter chapter 1 verse 19.
We have also
2 Peter chapter 1 verse 20. Knowing this first.
So the Most High said, knowing this first. This is the first thing you gotta know when you pick up your Bible. Knowing this first, read.
That no prophecy of the scripture is any private interpretation.
The Most High said, no prophecy of the scriptures is any private interpretation. So, you know, because this is what they tell you. This is what everybody like to scream. Man wrote the Bible. Oh, that's the white man book. All the white man do is translate the Bible. And if y'all read the beginning of the Bible, it tells you that the Bible was translated from Hebrew to Latin, from Latin to Greek, from Greek to English. Read on, bro.
For the prophecy came not in old time by the will of man.
It said the prophecy came not in old time by the will of man. Because man's will ain't to keep God's laws, statutes, and commandments. If you look around at our people today, tell you, is our people keeping God's laws? Nah, they ain't keeping God's law. Because, like, if you read, like, Leviticus 21, verse 5, it say, a man shall have no baldness on his head or face, or no cuts in his flesh. But what our men do, they walk around trying to look like Michael Jordan. They got tattoos all in their face, tattoos everywhere. And the Lord sat up there and said, no cuts in the flesh. So the Lord's will is for us to keep these laws. He said, thy law is thy will. Read on, bro. So the man didn't write the Bible. This is the first thing that you got to know, that these scriptures are in any part of interpretation. Read verse 21 again.
For the prophecy came not in old time by the will of man.
The Most High said the prophecy came not in old time by the will of man. Because man really like to keep these laws, statutes, and commandments. Man can't predict the future. The Most High predicted the future. He declared the end before the beginning. That's what our people don't understand. When we pick up this Bible, the first thing we got to understand is that man didn't write this Bible.
That's right.
Hold on, bro.
But a holy man of God spake as they were moved by the Holy Ghost.
But holy men of God spake as they were moved by the Holy Ghost. They was moved by the Most High God. They were moved by these laws, statutes, and commandments. The only way we're going to get understanding of this Bible, we got to start to do what these books say. You got to wipe out everything that you had in your head that you thought you knew. You got to think, in slavery, we couldn't rule the right. The white man didn't let us rule the right for a good, 200, 300 years? So they taught us everything we want to know. So in order to learn now, we got to wipe everything out of our head, and we got to start clean, we got to start new. You know what I'm saying? We ain't coming out here, we ain't trying to brainwash nobody. You know what I'm saying? We trying to wake our people up. The reason why we in the condition that we in, the reason why we living in the projects, the reason why we at the bottom of society, the reason why people on drugs, the reason why we got the highest death rates in our community, the reason why we got the highest STD rate in our community is because we don't want to do what God say. What's wrong with doing what the Most High say? What's wrong with keeping these laws, statutes, and commandments? So the first thing that you got to know, the first thing that you got to know when you pick up this Bible is that man don't write the Bible. This is the Most High's book. Man not keeping that in law by seeing his book. The Most High said in Leviticus 19:18, thou shalt hate thy brother in thy heart. But brother, we hate each other. We hate our brother. right now. I know some people here know right now because I wrote this nigga down right now. We're in the Bible. We don't know the order right now. Then that means I said in go to Isaiah 1 and 3 real quick. This is what the Most High said, and it's the truth, though. It's the truth, but we're going to come out here, we're going to keep coming. Because the Most High said, one thing our people going to repent and return back to these last statutes and commandments. Two things our people are going to die when these nuclear bombs hit. Because, see, these preachers and these teachers don't teach you all the truth. They tell you, oh, you're going to go to hell, and you're going to burn in the fire, and the devil going to put you on a post for, and you're going to be able to help them look at now. Now, the devil walking out with you right now. When the Lord said he's going to destroy this world again, he's going to destroy America with fire, he's talking about these nuclear bombs that's about to drop. The Lord said he's going to destroy America with nuclear destruction. Y'all think the white man called them bombs here or not? Them the Lord's high rapists. God created them offers. Here's Isaiah 1 and 3.
Isaiah chapter 1 verse 3. The ox knoweth his owner.
The Most High said the ox knoweth his owner. What?
And the ass is his master's crib.
So if the donkey get lost, he might have found he run out. You gotta think, man, all people lost in the streets of America. All people are lost in the streets of America. Black man, what the hell is it? What the hell is it? Do you know how to find your little black hole? Hell no. And first of all, you gotta ask this man, you gotta ask this white man permission to leave the country. You gotta ask him permission to do anything. If you wanna build the house, you gotta go get a building permit. If you wanna fix all your house, you gotta go down there to code enforcement and get a permit. You gotta ask this white man permission for everything. But everybody like to say, them brothers just full of hate. They just full of hate. Now, I'm going to tell y'all one thing about us. They might call us racists. They might call us parties. They might call us whatever they want to call us. But we love our people. And if we don't love our people, we would be right here right now teaching our people who that is. We would just keep the knowledge that we're the man of Charles the people. We would keep the knowledge that we're Israelites. We won't tell our people that they have to do with these bombs and just let them die. Because when Christ comes back, he won't be no kisses and hugs. He won't be no damn Christ drop. Yeah, Christ was up, we miss you. We won't recognize the second coming. When Christ comes back, he won't destroy this place. And he ain't no white man with him. Y'all let the slave master teach you, tell y'all anything. He ain't no white man neither. Christ got white bullet heart. He's stealing like birds and then was burnt in the furnace. This ain't the white man's book, this shark boat. That's why Peter said, look, know what these folks? The first thing we gotta know, we pick up this Bible, the scriptures are written by man. This was given through God. Cause man don't want to do none of these Bible say. Man gotta give Isaiah 1 and 3.
Isaiah chapter 1 verse 3. The ox knoweth his owner. And the ass his master's crib. But Israel do it not know.
We don't know about know that the Most High God is our God. And the Most High is only dealing with the Israelites.
That's right.
All people don't know that because we weren't taught that. We were taught that God is everybody God. God had a chance to have one nation of people. Yeah, he created all people. But he said the rest of the people are like nothing but to spit on time. That's in 2 Corinthians 6. The Most High said all those other nations are like none but to spit on them. The Most High said Israel do not know who his master is. Israel do not know who his owner is. So y'all don't know that the Most High God is only your God. They're chosen people. The Most High found you judge for yourself. But he came with a price though, that you gotta keep these commandments. But you gotta keep the laws, not 10 commandments, 613 plus laws, statutes, and commandments. Hold on, bro. My people do not consider. The Most High says, y'all don't even consider. Y'all do not even consider. Hold on.
A sinful nation, a people laden with iniquity.
The Most High says, our people is a sinful nation, a people laden with iniquity. Y'all know one of the worst type of sins. That we hate each other. We hate each other. Why we hate each other? We don't even got no rival jealous of each other. And when you say something about the white man, I'll probably get the COVID. Oh, hell no! Not the white man! Man, not the white man! When you're talking about the white man that's not been saved across the bay, what? The white man that's not been saved? Hell no, I don't believe that! I don't believe that! You're talking about the white man that's not been saved? Oh, brother, okay, I'm so wrong with you. Hell, I thought it was white. Where is it? I got a hundred eyes right now. And an extra Bible. For anybody to come into me, to pick up this Bible and show me what I'm saying, Christ had blue hair and blue eyes. I got a hundred eyes right now. But you know what? I can keep my hundred eyes and lose that body. We search the scriptures up and down, fighting back for the truth. And it ain't in there. For real though. So the Most High said, his people do not consider. So the first thing you gotta know when you pick up this Bible is that man didn't write the Bible. Go to 2 Timothy 3:16. I think that's 2 Timothy 3:16. Or it could be 1 Timothy. It's time for our people to wake up, y'all. Return back to the laws, statutes, and commandments of the Most High. Return back to the laws of God. Repent. And keep the commandments. What is the last that the Bible speaks of? You so-called Negroes, y'all from the tribe of Judah. The tribe of Judah. That's our tribe. You always want to know your tribe? When somebody asks you now, well, bro, what tribe you in? Tell them you from the tribe of Judah. And say it with pride. Tell them you from the tribe of Judah. Read, bro. 2 Timothy 3:16.
Israel in your house.
Yeah.